Well, hello, everyone. I hope that you, yes, you, are having the most beautiful morning, afternoon, evening, wherever in the world that you are. My name is Kimberly Ann O'Connor. I'm a certified professional hypnotist and trainer. I have been since 2012, and we are going to move into deep, serving, soothing hypnosis, deep, serving, soothing sleep, as you are reminded that everything always works out. Now, before we move into this experience together, a few lightning quick points of business. Firstly, if you would like to do something more, do something less, start doing something, stop doing something, if it's time to bring power and ease to places and spaces that historically have held struggle, please visit my website, consultinghypnosis.ca. There you'll find rates, information, testimonials, and you can book your complimentary no-obligation consultation with me there. We'll need about an hour together over the phone. I will explain everything you need to know about hypnosis, and we will get crystal clear, crystal clear, crystal clear about exactly how hypnosis can most powerfully serve you. That's consultinghypnosis.ca. Lastly, a huge thank you to everyone who has taken the time to leave me an honest Google review. It makes all the difference for me, my business, my ability to share hypnosis with the world. A special thank you to Angelica, Alex, Carol, Georgia, Michelle, Aaron. Thank you so much for your beautiful reviews. If you feel a ping to leave a review of your own, please go to Google and search Kimberly Ann O'Connor Consulting Hypnosis. You can read the beautiful, generous reviews that have been left, and you can leave an honest review of your own discussing interacting with me here or working with me one-on-one. It makes my day, my week, my month. So thank you so much for that. And thank you everyone for being here. Thank you for your time and your trust, two very, very valuable currencies. Now, without further ado, let's land. Nowhere else to be, nothing else to do, but listen to the sound of my voice and focus on relaxing as deeply and completely as possible. Doing a scan from the top of your head all the way down through to the soles of your feet. Ensure you're not hungry or thirsty. Ensure your clothes are comfortable and you don't need to go to the washroom. Now scanning through your environment. Ensure you're not too cool or too warm. Ensure all alarms are set, autoplay is off, and you can hear me clearly, but I'm not overwhelming or overbearing at all. Excellent. Now, finding the most comfortable position that you can find, laying as though you were already asleep. Very good. Very good. Very good. Laying in the most comfortable position that you can find. Laying as though you were already asleep. Doing a scan from the top of your head all the way down through to the soles of your feet. Make any adjustments you need to make now or at any point to be as comfortable as possible. Any adjustments you need to make, if you need to sneeze or scratch or wiggle or swallow or adjust, will serve you and serve your experience of hypnosis and sleep. Remembering that trance and sleep are not fragile, you'll naturally move lighter and deeper throughout this experience. Conscious thoughts are normal and natural. Any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to remind you that you're safe and in control. In fact, Any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to bring you deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep. Now, drawing your attention to the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing, without any change or alteration whatsoever. Simply notice your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your inhalation. Notice the rhythm of your exhalation. When you inhale, know that you are inhaling. When you exhale, know that you are exhaling. Keeping a portion of your attention on the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing, I'd like you to bring another point of attention to your feet. Relax your feet and toes and ankles. Making any adjustments you need to make, relax your shins and calves and knees. Relax your thighs and especially your hips. And when you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. And with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into relaxation. In fact, with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, and especially your abdomen and chest relax. Your lower back, your middle back, your upper back, make any adjustments you need to make. Now and at any point to feel as comfortable as possible, relax your shoulders, arms and hands and fingers, relax, and especially your neck and throat, and especially your head and face, feeling your breath and the points of contact where the air meets your mouth and your nose. When you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. When you are exhaling, know you are exhaling as you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, bringing your tongue down from the roof of your mouth. Soften your jaw. Smooth and melt any tension away from around your eyes and your forehead. And now I will count from 1 to 20. On each count, you can allow your experience of relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep to get doubly deep. And I don't know what doubly deep relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep feels like for you, but you do. And with each and every count, you go deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Deep, deep, deep hypnosis. Deep, deep, deep sleep. Know that everything always works out. You have had past experiences where you worried about the outcome, yet in the end, everything turned out fine. Your current situation will also resolve itself perfectly. So relax your body and mind and allow yourself to rest now, knowing that there's nothing to fear. You have never let yourself down in the past, in a point that couldn't be resolved, and you won't do so in the future. Although the universe can't violate your free will if you choose to travel down a rocky path, love always surrounds you and everyone else. This cushions every experience and helps you see the divine order within all things, people, and situations. Every episode of your life has helped you become stronger, wiser, more patient, and more evolved. Your current situation is also an opportunity to bring more light into your world. Everything will work out fine. In the meantime, inhale deeply and exhale any stress or worry or tension. You trust that your current situation will resolve itself just as beautifully as your past experiences have. In truth, everything is already worked out right now. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. Know that everything always works out as you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper now. Very good. Laying in the most comfortable position that you can find, laying as though you were already asleep, doing a scan from the top of your head all the way down through to the soles of your feet. Make any adjustments you need to make now or at any point to be as comfortable as possible. Any adjustments you need to make, if you need to sneeze or scratch or wiggle or swallow or adjust, will serve you and serve your experience of hypnosis and sleep, remembering that trance and sleep are not fragile. You'll naturally move lighter and deeper throughout this experience. Conscious thoughts are normal and natural. Any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to remind you that you're safe and in control. In fact, any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to bring you deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep. Now, drawing your attention to the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing without any change or alteration whatsoever. Simply notice your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your inhalation. Notice the rhythm of your exhalation. When you inhale, know that you are inhaling. When you exhale, know that you are exhaling. Keeping a portion of your attention on the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing, I'd like you to bring another point of attention to your feet. Relax your feet and toes and ankles, making any adjustments you need to make. Relax your shins and calves and knees. Relax your thighs and especially your hips. And when you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. And with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into relaxation. In fact, with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, and especially your abdomen and chest relax. Your lower back, your middle back, your upper back, make any adjustments you need to make now and at any point to feel as comfortable as possible. Relax your shoulders, arms and hands and fingers. Relax. And especially your neck and throat, and especially your head and face. Feeling your breath and the points of contact where the air meets your mouth and your nose. When you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. When you are exhaling, know you are exhaling as you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep. Bringing your tongue down from the roof of your mouth. Soften your jaw. Smooth and melt any tension away from around your eyes and your forehead. And now I will count from 1 to 20. On each count, you can allow your experience of relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep to get doubly deep. And I don't know what doubly deep relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep feels like for you, but you do. And with each and every count, you go deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Deep, deep, deep hypnosis. Deep, deep, deep sleep. Know that everything always works out. You have had past experiences where you worried about the outcome, yet in the end, everything turned out fine. Your current situation will also resolve itself perfectly. So relax your body and mind and allow yourself to rest now, knowing that there's nothing to fear. You have never let yourself down in the past, in a point that couldn't be resolved, and you won't do so in the future. Although the universe can't violate your free will if you choose to travel down a rocky path, love always surrounds you and everyone else. This cushions every experience and helps you see the divine order within all things, people, and situations. Every episode of your life has helped you become stronger, wiser, more patient, and more evolved. your current situation is also an opportunity to bring more light into your world. Everything will work out fine. In the meantime, inhale deeply and exhale any stress or worry or tension. You trust that your current situation will resolve itself just as beautifully as your past experiences have. In truth, everything is already worked out right now. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. Know that everything always works out as you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper. Now, very good. Laying in the most comfortable position that you can find, laying as though you were already asleep, doing a scan from the top of your head all the way down through to the soles of your feet. Make any adjustments you need to make now or at any point to be as comfortable as possible. Any adjustments you need to make, if you need to sneeze or scratch or wiggle or swallow or adjust, will serve you and serve your experience of hypnosis and sleep. Remembering that trance and sleep are not fragile, you'll naturally move lighter and deeper throughout this experience. Conscious thoughts are normal and natural. Any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to remind you that you're safe and in control. In fact, any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to bring you deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep. Now, drawing your attention to the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing without any change or alteration whatsoever. Simply notice your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your inhalation. Notice the rhythm of your exhalation. When you inhale, know that you are inhaling. When you exhale, know that you are exhaling. Keeping a portion of your attention on the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing, I'd like you to bring another point of attention to your feet. Relax your feet and toes and ankles, making any adjustments you need to make. Relax your shins and calves and knees. Relax your thighs and especially your hips. And when you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. And with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into relaxation. In fact, with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, and especially your abdomen and chest relax. Your lower back, your middle back, your upper back, make any adjustments you need to make. now and at any point to feel as comfortable as possible. Relax your shoulders, arms and hands and fingers. Relax, and especially your neck and throat, and especially your head and face. Feeling your breath and the points of contact where the air meets your mouth and your nose. When you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. When you are exhaling, know you are exhaling as you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep. Bringing your tongue down from the roof of your mouth. Soften your jaw. Smooth and melt any tension away from around your eyes and your forehead. And now I will count from 1 to 20. On each count, you can allow your experience of relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep to get doubly deep. And I don't know what doubly deep relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep feels like for you, but you do. And with each and every count, you go deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Deep, deep, deep hypnosis. Deep, deep, deep sleep. Know that everything always works out. You have had past experiences where you worried about the outcome, yet in the end, everything turned out fine. Your current situation will also resolve itself perfectly. So relax your body and mind and allow yourself to rest now, knowing that there's nothing to fear. You have never let yourself down in the past, in a point that couldn't be resolved, and you won't do so in the future. Although the universe can't violate your free will if you choose to travel down a rocky path, love always surrounds you and everyone else. This cushions every experience and helps you see the divine order within all things, people, and situations. Every episode of your life has helped you become stronger, wiser, more patient, and more evolved. Your current situation is also an opportunity to bring more light into your world. Everything will work out fine. In the meantime, inhale deeply and exhale any stress or worry or tension. You trust that your current situation will resolve itself just as beautifully as your past experiences have. In truth, everything is already worked out right now. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. Know that everything always works out. As you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper. Now, very good. Laying in the most comfortable position that you can find, laying as though you were already asleep, doing a scan from the top of your head all the way down through to the soles of your feet. Make any adjustments you need to make now or at any point to be as comfortable as possible. Any adjustments you need to make, if you need to sneeze or scratch or wiggle or swallow or adjust, will serve you and serve your experience of hypnosis and sleep, remembering that trance and sleep are not fragile. You'll naturally move lighter and deeper throughout this experience. Conscious thoughts are normal and natural. Any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to remind you that you're safe and in control. In fact, any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to bring you deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep. Now, drawing your attention to the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing without any change or alteration whatsoever. Simply notice your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your inhalation. Notice the rhythm of your exhalation. When you inhale, know that you are inhaling. When you exhale, know that you are exhaling. Keeping a portion of your attention on the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing, I'd like you to bring another point of attention to your feet. Relax your feet and toes and ankles, making any adjustments you need to make. Relax your shins and calves and knees. Relax your thighs and especially your hips. And when you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. And with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into relaxation. In fact, with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, and especially your abdomen and chest relax. Your lower back, your middle back, your upper back, make any adjustments you need to make now and at any point to feel as comfortable as possible. Relax your shoulders, arms and hands and fingers. Relax. And especially your neck and throat, and especially your head and face. Feeling your breath and the points of contact where the air meets your mouth and your nose. When you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. When you are exhaling, know you are exhaling as you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep. Bringing your tongue down from the roof of your mouth. Soften your jaw. Smooth and melt any tension away from around your eyes and your forehead. And now I will count from 1 to 20. On each count, you can allow your experience of relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep to get doubly deep. And I don't know what doubly deep relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep feels like for you, but you do. And with each and every count, you go deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Deep, deep, deep hypnosis. Deep, deep, deep sleep. Know that everything always works out. You have had past experiences where you worried about the outcome, yet in the end, everything turned out fine. Your current situation will also resolve itself perfectly. So relax your body and mind and allow yourself to rest now, knowing that there's nothing to fear. You have never let yourself down in the past, in a point that couldn't be resolved, and you won't do so in the future. Although the universe can't violate your free will if you choose to travel down a rocky path, love always surrounds you and everyone else. This cushions every experience and helps you see the divine order within all things, people, and situations. Every episode of your life has helped you become stronger, wiser, more patient, and more evolved. Your current situation is also an opportunity to bring more light into your world. Everything will work out fine. In the meantime, inhale deeply and exhale any stress or worry or tension. You trust that your current situation will resolve itself just as beautifully as your past experiences have. In truth, everything is already worked out right now. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. Know that everything always works out as you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper. Now. Very good. Laying in the most comfortable position that you can find, laying as though you were already asleep, doing a scan from the top of your head all the way down through to the soles of your feet. Make any adjustments you need to make now or at any point to be as comfortable as possible. Any adjustments you need to make, if you need to sneeze or scratch or wiggle or swallow or adjust, will serve you and serve your experience of hypnosis and sleep, remembering that trance and sleep are not fragile. You'll naturally move lighter and deeper throughout this experience. Conscious thoughts are normal and natural. any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to remind you that you're safe and in control. In fact, any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to bring you deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep. Now, drawing your attention to the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing without any change or alteration whatsoever. Simply notice your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your inhalation. Notice the rhythm of your exhalation. When you inhale, know that you are inhaling. When you exhale, know that you are exhaling. Keeping a portion of your attention on the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing, I'd like you to bring another point of attention to your feet. Relax your feet and toes and ankles, making any adjustments you need to make. Relax your shins and calves and knees. Relax your thighs and especially your hips. And when you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. And with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into relaxation. In fact, with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, and especially your abdomen and chest relax. Your lower back, your middle back, your upper back, make any adjustments you need to make now and at any point to feel as comfortable as possible. Relax your shoulders, arms and hands and fingers. Relax. And especially your neck and throat, and especially your head and face. Feeling your breath and the points of contact where the air meets your mouth and your nose. When you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. When you are exhaling, know you are exhaling as you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep. Bringing your tongue down from the roof of your mouth. Soften your jaw. Smooth and melt any tension away from around your eyes and your forehead. And now I will count from 1 to 20. On each count, you can allow your experience of relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep to get doubly deep. And I don't know what doubly deep relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep feels like for you, but you do. And with each and every count, you go deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Deep, deep, deep hypnosis, deep, deep, deep sleep. Know that everything always works out. You have had past experiences where you worried about the outcome, yet in the end, everything turned out fine. Your current situation will also resolve itself perfectly. So relax your body and mind and allow yourself to rest now, knowing that there's nothing to fear. You have never let yourself down in the past, in a point that couldn't be resolved, and you won't do so in the future. Although the universe can't violate your free will if you choose to travel down a rocky path, love always surrounds you and everyone else. This cushions every experience and helps you see the divine order within all things, people, and situations. Every episode of your life has helped you become stronger, wiser, more patient, and more evolved. Your current situation is also an opportunity to bring more light into your world. Everything will work out fine. In the meantime, inhale deeply and exhale any stress or worry or tension. You trust that your current situation will resolve itself just as beautifully as your past experiences have. In truth, everything is already worked out right now. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. Know that everything always works out. As you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper. Now. Very good. Laying in the most comfortable position that you can find, laying as though you were already asleep, doing a scan from the top of your head all the way down through to the soles of your feet. Make any adjustments you need to make now or at any point to be as comfortable as possible. Any adjustments you need to make, if you need to sneeze or scratch or wiggle or swallow or adjust, will serve you and serve your experience of hypnosis and sleep. Remembering that trance and sleep are not fragile, you'll naturally move lighter and deeper throughout this experience. Conscious thoughts are normal and natural. Any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to remind you that you're safe and in control. In fact, any other sounds that you may hear aside from the sound of my voice only serves to bring you deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep. Now, drawing your attention to the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing without any change or alteration whatsoever. Simply notice your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your breathing. Notice the rhythm of your inhalation. Notice the rhythm of your exhalation. When you inhale, know that you are inhaling. When you exhale, know that you are exhaling, keeping a portion of your attention on the gentle, natural rhythm of your breathing. I'd like you to bring another point of attention to your feet. Relax your feet and toes and ankles, making any adjustments you need to make. Relax your shins and calves and knees. Relax your thighs and especially your hips. And when you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. And with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into relaxation. In fact, with each and every exhalation, you feel yourself going deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, and especially your abdomen and chest relax. Your lower back, your middle back, your upper back, make any adjustments you need to make now and at any point to feel as comfortable as possible. Relax your shoulders, arms and hands and fingers. Relax. And especially your neck and throat, and especially your head and face. Feeling your breath and the points of contact where the air meets your mouth and your nose. When you are inhaling, know you are inhaling. When you are exhaling, know you are exhaling as you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, bringing your tongue down from the roof of your mouth. Soften your jaw, smooth and melt any tension away from around your eyes and your forehead. And now I will count from 1 to 20. On each count, you can allow your experience of relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep to get doubly deep. And I don't know what doubly deep relaxation, hypnosis, and sleep feels like for you, but you do. And with each and every count, you go deeper and deeper. Deeper and deeper. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Deep, deep, deep hypnosis. Deep, deep, deep sleep. Know that everything always works out. You have had past experiences where you worried about the outcome, yet in the end, everything turned out fine. Your current situation will also resolve itself perfectly. So relax your body and mind and allow yourself to rest now, knowing that there's nothing to fear. You have never let yourself down in the past in a point that couldn't be resolved, and you won't do so in the future. Although the universe can't violate your free will if you choose to travel down a rocky path, love always surrounds you and everyone else. This cushions every experience and helps you see the divine order within all things, people, and situations. Every episode of your life has helped you become stronger, wiser, more patient, and more evolved. Your current situation is also an opportunity to bring more light into your world. Everything will work out fine. In the meantime, inhale deeply and exhale any stress or worry or tension. You trust that your current situation will resolve itself just as beautifully as your past experiences have. In truth, everything is already worked out right now. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. So it is, so it shall be. Know that everything always works out. As you go deeper and deeper into hypnosis, deeper and deeper into sleep, deeper and deeper, deeper and deeper. Now.